Guys, this is a unboxing video of the Nerf Thunderstorm. So I bought it for $16.93. I don't know if you guys see the price tag. Yeah, right there. There, $16.93. Is, I think, yeah, at Walmart. And so here it is. I'm just gonna open it. There's a box. So it requires 4 AA batteries as a mag. I bought a mag.
I buy a cup of coffee with a $5 bill, thinking laying in that box, people look so still. At times like these, you start thinking, your first breath in and the clock starts ticking. I'm not trying to bum anyone out, not trying to be dramatic, just thinking out loud. I'm just trying to make some sense in my mind, some defense from the cold that I'm feeling outside. And for a minute, escape with some rhythm and rhyme, and get away from the gray just a bit at a time.
Yeah, kind of funny how this world can treat you like a freak in a sideshow. A carnival creature climbing out of cans. I'm a diamond in the sand, but you can't tell the difference on a beach full of rhinestones. My life's like trying to swallow the pine cones. Talk to me fast, just to die slow. Talk to down tones, my dreams are far fetched. It seems so I sleep on a niche.
So that was my review, and there's also a tactical rail, so I'll just... There's also a stock compartment, so I got my recon stock over here. Just go like that, spin on, and there you go. Show you guys here. And the mag inside. The mag. That. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I was broken, all the things that I don't have, but still, I try to find a way to escape from all the hate planted in my head, which led to mistakes. But now I'm breaking the mold. See, I was patient and calm. Many sleeping.